Franchise history tied for the third longest in a single season in franchise history. And they feed it to Sterling Brown. They get it inside for Antetokounmpo, rattles it in with just 0.1 left. That's going to close out this first half.